Hey. Go, heads up. Speak of the devil. What's up, man?
It's a long night.
John goes, we're going to make those guys run laugh for showing up late.
I tried. My alarm went off at 6:15, and I'm like, I can't do it.
What'd you say you were at? Honey Creek?
No, we went to Bettendorf, Iowa.
On the east?
Yeah, 40 miles east of Iowa City.
Oh, yeah, that's like, oh, yeah, that's a long ride.
Almost 5 hours.
And you got home at 3?
Yeah. We left at 4 yesterday. This gal I'm seeing, she wanted a Jeep Wrangler over then. Right. She had a Jeep Compass. So I typed in all the shit on CarMax, and they came back with an offer, $17,000 for a 2016 Jeep Compass. She only paid in 2 years ago, she paid $14,200 for it.
So she made some cash. So you drove over to sell it then?
Well, she drove it up there yesterday to sell it. And they gave her $17,000 for the damn thing. And she wanted this Jeep, and we couldn't find anything. There's low miles, a hard top, 2 doors. Get too many specifics, so she found this fucking thing. I'm like, I'm leaving for Willitan and Willow Bright tomorrow.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
And I'm like, we either do it today, or you'll probably lose it, because it was a smoking deal.
Yeah.
And this thing works good and good. I damn near show you. I'm like, this has got to be, there's something wrong with it. It was too cheap.
What year was it?
A 2012 or 21.5.
Oh, cool. That's good.
Yeah. Brand new tires on it. Automatic.
Jeeps are the hardest. I think everybody wants them now.
Yeah, they do.
So if you got it for that price, I'd say that's pretty good.
Everything that we found around here with comparable miles was 27 or 28,000. And this guy had 24,000 listed on it, and she offered him 20. And he said, I'll do 21 tires for $1,000.
So did you go there just to get that, or did you hang out there too? Was it windy on the drive?
Oh, we just screwed up. Semis tipped over.
I figured. I mean, I drove yesterday. I was on 370 in the morning. I couldn't believe it. That was. Somebody said they were like 50 mile an hour gusts.
Yeah. It was even more than that. I mean, you probably see 12 semis tipped over.
Zero premiere. We were stuck in that on that side. It was hard to, I was there to begin with, and you couldn't get the score, so I moved there. And then people were saying there was a goal. I was like, well, it's just in no man's land. Does he cover the cost of that for you then?
I'm making a donation.
Okay.
More or less.
That's a write-off for you
then? Yeah. Trying to find a place to stay. We got everything figured out. Just yes and no if you want to.
Good.
So I was over there.
That would be a good getaway this time of year. In the corner.
They look like these little smokers.
They look good. There's one team from the lead in here that looks really good. We played in the Cup now. They're super tall. You throw it over.
Probably have to. I wonder if you should go up a little bit.
Do you want me to take this up? Or just...
No, leave that there, but tilt it up a little bit.
Yeah, there you go.
Perfect.
Now you can really see the net.
6-2. Watching one of the videos that I was doing, and it was just over the net by a little bit. And I'm like,
oh, really?
Yeah. So what do they do with the Erin doing something?
Just getting fast.
I think that's why they do so well.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. Good job, Kayla.
Thanks. That was awesome. That was awesome.
Hey, Jonas. I heard that, John.
When he gets up, I'm going to pull his
head.
In. Ace. Welcome to the Rylee Show.
Oh yeah, are you gonna go around collecting?
I will. I don't know.
No, it's a good idea.
We'll see. Oh yeah, we'll take it.
So they got them today?
Yesterday. They had them make sure they were delivered before the visitation. Looked like a pretty nice arrangement.
How much each?
Like $17.
Yes! I'll go around talking to people.
Okay. And they can Venmo me. It's no, and if people say they don't want,
does everybody have their Venmo?
I can get it to them.
I'll work on it.
I just don't want to put it in the group chat.
Yeah.
No, good idea. They got other stuff on their mind.
I thought it was your mom.
What?
I thought when it said Scott, I thought it was your mom. I was like, what?
When she said Scott's mom passed away.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'm like, oh, wait a minute, no. Yeah. It's like, oh, no.
Yeah, I could see that, yeah.
Okay, watch.
Don't hurt him. Have him in a body cast.
Yeah.
She pointed that, that's for the point, right?
Yeah, it hit the net. Oh, wait a minute. They gave it to him?
I thought it was four hits.
Well, it hit the net. Such a good
Let's go side out.
Oh, that was a good play right there. He saw that. That was a good vision.
Kennedy is such a good server.
Trying to get him to push over to set a violation. Which he was trying to set. Keep him over. This is where you could get him.
Saying about, like, that was a good serve because it was your daughter, or was it a really good serve?
That was a good serve. I'm very selective. I don't single anybody out.
It was a good serve. Yeah. I was just giving you crap.
I know.
Oh, nice hit. My God.
Great hit.
It was a great hit. Good job, Scott.
What a... I thought that was one.
It was pretty far out.
Was it really?
Yeah.
Oh, you would know with your new glasses.
Yes.
Coaches were going crazy. So my eyes were running hard. They were fast.
Yeah, there was another match that we were playing. And,
this lady was there. She's like, oh my gosh, I didn't want to be in trouble. Because he's not crazy.
Good job, Quinn.
Oh, another one! Stay off the net.
Set it up. Come on. Use it. In!
Oh, it's in! Oh, man! That was
way
crazy
to fight.
At the net.
Okay, Travis says, the number one player is serving.
Our number one player is serving.
No bias, sir.
Did you see that? Did you watch him in the first half? See how this kill? It was awesome. I mean, it was like devastating.
Yeah. It was one of those little, like, popped up and just
it was probably like 4 feet. I mean, it was like straight down.
Yeah,
and they all just stood back like,
that was this game here?
No, the first one.
Yeah, Kansas annihilated it. I'm surprised the ball didn't get played still.
In!
Grab that video.
Oh, nice save. Ooh!
Uh-oh.
As much as I hate the dumps, that was a good one.
Dang it. That was a nice pair of that one. As hard as that hit.
Yeah, usually they can't hit those.
Oh, she got that corner again.
Our number nine player.
I know.
Oh,
my gosh.
Oh, ace.
Back to the Rylee show.
Yeah, back to the Rylee show.
Dang, nice serve.
Set point.
It's not easy. There it goes.
Bam.
Ooh, there you go. Nice.
Amir takes first set.
Wasn't easy. Oh, there's not a 17 red.
That's right.
It would have been a fun tournament to do something like that, something different.
Mm-hmm. Well, we can maybe do it next week, then.
I don't know if there's a tournament. Is there going to be one?
Yeah.
It is? That's going to happen?
Mm-hmm. You said there's 10 teams, aren't there?
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
I talked to him before, man.
Who's him?
I catch him out. I'm like, what's going on? He's like, well, here's the deal. There's 10 teams on there.
Where in the heck is he at?
Blood. Okay, here we go. Second set. Premier up one set. It's Banzai 16 select. Oh, let me correct the score, the name of this team.
Did I spell it wrong?
Say that.
Or would that be? Or that wouldn't.
Ooh!
That wouldn't be creepy or anything, would it?
Yes. Especially if you got the same shoes and everything. Also, I'm like, hey, why are you driving that new car?
Well, I don't have Nike. Stop. Oh, how did I have it spelled?
So you're P-A-N-S-E-I. No, you just had an S instead of a C.
I had it B-I-N-G-O?
Yes. Does his name hold? Okay, back to reality now. Big hit.
The other one was bigger, but that one's good. That was good.
Wow. What about Richmond Gorman?
This one is older.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes. Kind of sounded like what you were saying.
Richmond Gorman?
I said, what about Richmond Gorman? And you said...
They don't even exist anymore. I didn't say it.
It sounded like that. You said, that one must be over.
Oh, we got a game to that.
Well, I'm glad you don't sugarcoat stuff.
That hit the antenna. Is that what happened there? Keep
left.
Oh.
Oh, nice one. Oh.
Damn.
I mean, she just basically did this.
Right. Right place at the right
time.
Oh,
jeez.
After her fingers fell off.
It was a hard hit.
Oh,
there you go.
There you go.
Got Erin coming in to serve. What's that?
Matt. Where's Matt at? We need Matt to be here.
He's watching.
Oh, he is?
Yes.
Sorry, got a little carried away.
Second set, probably?
Yeah, maybe.
Ah!
Oh!
She said it.
Oh, shit.
It's 13 set.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you.
It's all right. I'll take the break.
There we go.
Number 9 player!
Job, Sid!
Crushed it!
You hold that a second. Get some bubble gum.
Okay, here we go. Second total.
For that, I will take $1.
Yes, you are going to get it. There's nothing in there. Nice.
In!
Wow, nice one.
Maddie!
Who's serving right now?
Annabelle. What a great serve.
What's up, boys?
Hey, Beth, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Having a good time.
I know, like always, right? I know. I don't feel like it's very cool in here.
It was to begin with, and I knew it was with all these people, I knew eventually it would get super hot.
But, like, Donna, I was talking to Donna, so she goes,
well, I kind of wondered, like, when you got, when it was, it gets so cold, then it gets hot, it's hard to regulate a big building like that.
She's so good. That number 3,
like a heat pump?
That's what it sounded like.
So good.
So there's something, you gotta know how to run it, and you can't open the valves, because once you start letting that humidity in,
Yeah.
And Brenda came home yesterday and said, oh my gosh, it was miserable. She said, Mom, I had a piece of paper in it.
Oh man, that was
crazy. The last 2 days have been the first time we had humidity.
I know.
My house is like 46%.
Oh, serious?
Which is,
that's a good spot and a great hit. That's a good view from here.
Kenji just, how big they went from the desert,
and then
I
was to the last.
Good eye.
I watched they played goal pretty well.
Really
yeah,
good.
Not right up there.
Yeah.
Two down to eight.
And you guys won your first time, right?
Yeah, we beat Legacy. And then there's nine in ours, so that there'll be a crossover, and then we'll play. And, play again, I think, maybe.
Good deal.
Three more. Yeah, that's not right. I'm like, so, I always think, you can get out
of here. If we get out of here by 3 o'clock, I'll be.
Oh, I'd like this girl.
Because I always feel like, oh, there's a possibility, and then we end up with something.
Because they start going resets.
Yeah.
You know, and
it's
everything drags on. We did start about 10 minutes early.
Oh, you did?
So we're, I mean, it's.
Yeah, I feel like our matches were done because I don't even know what time it is.
So 10:25. This could be over in 7-8 minutes.
Yeah, and I think they've been done for 10 minutes. And I don't know about that.
Yeah. How did 17 year old, who did they play their first game?
I didn't know it was the day of the third game.
I don't know.
Third would be our last.
We're probably going to play
They're starting to calculate.
We played a team from there.
Some stuff.
I don't know if it was this year or last year, but they were pretty good.
Yeah.
When you have a city like that, you're bound to get 10 girls. Yeah.
Well, it's like, I just don't. Like, everyone's always like, wow, I don't
know. Well, just depending.
Yeah.
But I feel like that's what some of them are seeing. I feel like a lot of people aren't here because they're like, oh,
yeah.
I'm pretty dumb, but I'm like,
I know we are
exactly. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot because if you're not qualified for nationals, you know, what's the incentive? But still, you pay for it. You may as well get the practice.
I know, and you're paying for it.
You're paying for it.
But if you're going, that's what happened to us. We made the goal. We played in a lot. We were on the road. But we were headed to Missouri. My brother-in-law. So we're gonna head down there.
Oh yeah. Humid. Humidity too.
Yeah. Oh man. I like it though.
Just a bit outside. Nice.
Oh, they got it!
Oh, that was a laugh.
Perfect. Dang. That was crazy. Good defensive play by our number four.
Almost.
Almost. Well, she did.
Yeah.
God, look at that defense. Uh-oh. Made it. There it is. Nope.
Time out from here. Goldman again.
Did they play?
Christopher Goldman. I said something, he goes, what did you say about Richmond Gordon? I'm like, why did I say something about Richmond Gordon?
It sounded like Richmond Gordon.
So then he said, who did they play? I said, Richmond Gordon. There's always something, right?
I personally didn't know.
I didn't know they were here today.
Well, of all the things, why would that be?
Oh.
We'll take it.
That's awesome. Got our number one player in.
Do it right here.
Yeah. Nice. Look at that perfect pass from Erin. See that? Ooh. They tried to sneak one on her.
Got match point.
See that?
Mm-hmm.
She's ready for that one. Oh,
ace.
Got it!
Ace to end it.
Dang.
We'll be back in about an hour. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Nice job, Silver.
Wow.